finish.
We have prizes. So if you are in a costume right now, could I get you to come up on stage with us right
now?
Anyone
in a costume.
Anyone in a costume, come right up.
Okay. No? No improv. Horror trivia.
I'll do the horror trivia.
Horror trivia, get up.
Horror trivia, get your ass up here. There was a director who made a film that was incredibly gory, mid-90s. That changed that trend and brought gore back into horror. Who was this director and what was the film called?
Oh my God. It's one word. Title of his film. Three of them were made.
Hostel. Yes!
That's not mid-90s though.
And who directed that film? Yeah, he did. Yeah, it was Eli Roth. Totally.
I don't think it was this
one. It wasn't.
It was the 90s.
No, it wasn't.
I'm very sure.
No.
Text him. Ask Eli when he did it.
I can
text
Google
him
it.
Right now. We got time to kill.
I know Eli. He did do it in the 90s. Also, it was like 2005.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh my God. This is coming on to a wonderfully healthy start, isn't it?
Okay.
Wait.
Let's tiebreak it.
2005. Oh!
If the man applies.
Another question. Hang on. I was impressed by that.
You can win more.
You can win more.
I have a big bag of shit.
You have another question that you might know the answer to, or are you just gonna? Whatever.
It needs to be really good because this is a big bag of shit. Right?
That is a big bag of shit. So we need a question that we know the answer to. Come over here. Let's scheme one.
Oh, that's a good one.
All right. This one's a thinky one. You have to know horror, and it's horror.
I know the answer this
concept.
Time. I know the answer this time. All right. In horror movies, there is a common misconception that they are sexist, which it's not. Because there is this term for the surviving member of the cast, usually a lady, who beats the evil.
Yeah.
Don't give it away.
Don't give it away. You're going to be like Kristen Wiig on the
cast. The answer is...
No, shh. Shh. What is the term for that character? And name one.
Name one.
In a horror film that goes head to head against the baddie, there's two words for it.
I know it.
Oh my God! Do you know it?
Faith.
She might be one.
You're looking for the final girl.
Yes. Yes, we are. Yes.
And can you name what?
Well, Nev Campbell in Scream.
Yep. You name three.
We are looking.
Name.
Oh, character name. I'm drawing a blank at this exact moment in time. We are looking at the end of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Whose character name I cannot remember.
She knew the final girl.
She did it.
There you are, a big bag of shit. A big bag of shit. Enjoy your big bag of shit. Then everybody's a winner here right now. I'm giving you guys horror beads. You're getting
Thank
a horror.
Thank you so much. How about a big round of applause?
A big round of applause for the people who came onto the stage, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Well,
so, wow. He was singing Suicide Kiss, but he didn't look at the lyrics. So he forgot how to sing it. So he sings the first two lines.
I love how you're describing the video.
And he's dressed like Tuxedo Mask from Sailor Moon.
Oh my God.
He's so fucking cute. And then he starts doing like leg things.
And I shit you fucking not, he's wearing these shoes.
He is wearing those shoes. He wears high heels. High
wears
heels.
Better than I do by a lot.
By a ton.
Thank you.
Yeah.